New video since 11 of a fire that badly damaged a home on Youngstown's south side. A person passing by noticed the flames on Chalmers Avenue about 9 o'clock. They called 911. Firefighters didn't find anyone inside the house. There's no word yet on what started that fire.